Hello everyone, I am Kaji Mahmudul Hasan Khadem from Civilian Environmental Engineering Department, North South University. Today, I will show you the experiment Determination of Viscosity of Asphalt by Rotational Viscometer. This test method is used to measure the apparent viscosity of asphalts at handling, mixing, or application temperatures. The rotational viscometer is used to determine the viscosity of asphalt binders in the high temperature range of manufacturing and construction. The basic rotational viscometer test measures the torque required to maintain a constant rotational speed 20 rpm of a cylindrical spindle while submerged in an asphalt binder at a constant temperature. The torque is then converted to a viscosity and displayed automatically by the rotational viscometer. Now I will show about our viscosity test. At first, I describe our required apparatus for this test. This is our main rotational viscometer test. This is also called the Brookfield viscosity test. This is the temperature controller. You can see there is a temperature display. We can set the temperature here. This is the chamber heater. So whenever we will just put the sample in a container, it will just maintain the temperature whatever it is showing in the temperature controller. And this is the spindle that will insert, and this will rotate, and that will create measure or viscosity. This is called the sample container, and in this sample container we will just pour the liquid asphalt. We need to pour up to this level. As you know that Archimedes' law, if I put asphalt up to this level and put the spindle here, then liquid asphalt is overflow. We need to pour this sample up to this level, then it will be fine. Now heat the bitumen sample to make it liquid. Now this is already liquid. Now pour the sample in the sample container. Now place the sample container into the thermal heater. Now place the spindle and lower it down. Now the spindle is rotating. We need 3 readings. Once the sample has reached temperature and equilibrated, take 3 viscosity readings from RV display, allowing 1 minute between each readings. Viscosity is reported as the average of 3 readings. In 135 degrees Celsius, the first reading is
573.7. Now we need another two readings. Now second reading is 551.2. And the third reading is 533.7.
Thank you everyone for watching this experiment video.